Lag meters are triangle or diamond shaped lines drawn around other cycles when playing online. Because it takes time for your computer and server to talk to each other, the cycle you see on the screen is not where it actually is. Lag meters show you where the cycle might be, and their size depends on how much time it takes for the server to send and receive information. The general rule is, stay comfortably outside your opponent's lag meter. Yeah.